3 foot of the casting.
Where's the head?
Thank you.
Come that way. Stop right there. I said, I'm like, just stop right here. Don't come this way. I see. Yeah, I was gonna say that. Come out that way. What I'm gonna do?
This way, right?
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Okay, family, can I have your attention, please? We have a few extra seats for immediate family if you like to sit. And if you want to gather, I know it's a little muddy, but if you want to gather around, you can.
For as much as it is pleased Almighty God in his wise providence to take out of this world the soul of Melvin Knight, we therefore commit his body to the ground, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust, looking for the general resurrection in the last day and the life of the world to come through our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, whose second coming in his glorious and majestic to judge the world, the earth and the sea shall give upon their dead, and the corruptible bodies of those who sleep in him shall be changed and made like unto the glorious body according to the mighty working that we are able to do all things unto himself. Father, Almighty God, we really do love you and we appreciate you. And Father, even though we've come to this place and where we are committed, Melvin to the ground, it seems so hard to say what we need to say, but you say in all things, give thanks. But God, we thank you, amen, for what Melvin has contributed to our lives. And Father, return, I pray that in the next days and months and years that you would strengthen all of us and help us to go through a normal grieving process that we might continue to keep him in our hearts as we move forward. And we thank you for that. We thank you for his life. We thank you for what he has given. And now we bless him in Jesus' name. Amen.
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 Now we have a special presentation. Certainly, on behalf of the family, again, we would like to thank everyone for coming out today. And again, a special thank you to the ones that have served on the program. And I say to the family, continue to pray for one another. Y'all continue to pray for the family.
Amen.
For we know the finger up is not again here at the cemetery. And to the family, we'd like to thank you for allowing our family to serve your family. I certainly hope that our services was pleasing to you and yours. After the final benediction, that would be the committal service of Brother Knight.
The grace of the Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the fellowship of the Holy Ghost be with us forever and always. In the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, we say amen.
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 God bless you.
Amen.
Be careful of someone who's saying, oh, they ain't
awesome. I want to say to all of the families and friends that we'll be a repast immediately leaving here back at the church and where we held his funeral. And all friends and families, welcome to y'all. Due to the weather and all, there probably will be made and to go. And you're welcome to have those things. But we know that the weather is kind of bad right now. But you're welcome to come back and get a to-go plate if you choose to do so.
Okay, family, we'd like to